Welcome to Momogi's What's Cooking this week on Food Fantasy Japan, where we talk about current events and anything else interesting that catches our eye. I'm Rin, and this week we are starting on this glorious banner of the Skin Carnival. Yeah, well, everybody's looking pretty injured, eh? At least our front two banner foot soles are looking like they are injured from war. And actually, this event is called like Scars of Battle. Yeah, so let's see what exactly is happening here. Well, we are getting new skins, but anyway. Yeah, so the biggest one that we see is Inari Zushi. See? Yeah, Inari Zushi looks male in this particular drawing, eh? Okay. Ooh, looks very furry. And you can see that... Yeah, nice fire around him. Wait, is it his tails? Oh, I didn't notice that when I first saw it. But yeah, because it's like, the skin title is like Nine-Tailed Fox. So yeah, these are his flaming tails. Nine tails, yeah, cool. And oh, but all the arrows though, I feel hurt for him just looking at him. Covered in blood and all the arrows. Yeah, makes my heart clench in pain for him, yes. Okay, anyway, let's see his animation. Am I a sadist? Ooh, well, it's a nice skin. Oh, he looks like he's limping a little, doesn't he? Does he look cheerful to you? It looks like he's... Okay. She was talking nonsense apparently, Sil informed me. So yeah, okay. And... this is sipping flames away or something. This looks like his clothes are on fire, eh? Because you can't see his tail or anything. Yeah, well, I guess his clothes are on fire. Yeah, I guess if your tail is on fire, your clothes have to be on fire. Well, yeah. So, this is pretty nice, I think. Okay, that's for Inari Zushi. Let's see. Buy him with crystals? Yeah, expensive. It's at 30% discount. Oh, yeah. Sorry, not buy Inari Zushi, but buy the skin with crystals. Oh, that's a nice skin, yeah. The discounts get less. And yeah, starts at 30% and gets less and less. And this is... if you get the skin, we can also get a copy of Inari Zushi. Oh, okay, wait. It's, you choose between Inari Zushi or 15 of these mirror items thing. Yeah, so choose one of the two. Alright. Let's see, what else? The next one. Oh, am I ignoring the suggestion to sponsor? I totally didn't hear that. Okay, next is Takowasa. Oh, we get a chance to... summon? Is this summon? No, this summon doesn't get him. These are the summon rewards. Let's see. Okay. Yeah. Oh, but the summon rewards include money card. Yeah. As well as gingerbread challenge vouchers for some reason. Okay. Ah, we get the summon items from Airship. I see. Okay. I did forget that. And can we buy it? can get it for cash as well. Oh, we can only get 30 for cash. So the rest we'll still need to get through airship. We'll need 60 pools in total to get his skin. Yeah, let's check out his skin. This looks... Yeah, this is... At first I was like, And then I realized, he's dressed very scandalously, isn't he? Yeah. Oh, but is his blood blue? I wonder. Oh yeah, because it's an octopus. Okay. It's my biology, okay? Okay, I don't know the color of octopus blood. See? Yeah. Anyway, walking. Wait, what? My biology isn't okay just because I don't know the color of octopus blood. Do we study octopi in biology class? I don't believe so, right? Okay, yeah, common sense is a different thing. You're saying it's not in not common sense. Okay, yeah. You regularly encounter octopus? No, we don't, so it's not a common sense thing. Okay, yeah. Anyway, this is the third one. Ooh. Quite nice. Yeah. I think his animation is quite nice. Well, still doesn't like the portrait. It's fan service, isn't it? Yeah, okay. There's tasteful fan service and tasteless fan service, but well. Let's try pulling for him. But that will... Yeah, let's just try pulling. Yeah, we only have 5. But let's go. Okay. Oh wait, I can't remember. Yeah, I forgot that we are not pulling for him. I just said that, didn't I? And I forgot immediately. Yeah, we are not pulling for him. We are pulling for random junk. We only will get his skin if we pull 60 times. Yes. Well, I'm not interested in pulling then. Oh. Another way that we can get his skin is spending 3,200 skin vouchers. Not bad if we actually like his skin better. Still immediately vetoed. I was just checking if we can actually get Inarizushi with skin vouchers, but nope. If it's Inarizushi for 3,200 skin vouchers, I would have voted for it. Yeah. Okay. And still would have voted no? Okay. Okay, let's see. Next, let's see. This is Chuka. Seaweed salad. Yeah. So, we complete all these quests. Oh, and she's injured too. Ah, yes. Blood covered leaves. Yeah, she seems quite... Is this like, maybe it's not a happy smile. Oh, is it a she or he? I'm not too sure. But anyway, maybe it's not a happy smile, but a dazed or a sheepish smile, that sort of thing. Could be? Okay. Not bad, yeah. Very green, that's all. So should the blood of seaweed salad be red? Yes. There's no blood, but it's red here. And okay, never mind. She is saying that I'm asking a trick question, but okay, yeah, never mind. Okay, so anyway, yeah, complete some of the quests that we normally do during our dailies anyway. Yeah. Oh, except this is the limiting factor for us. We have to spend 300 yen. We have to charge 300 yen during the event period. I was still seeing. I'm always falling for this. Eh? There's always one skin that you have to spend actual cash on for after getting, even if you complete all the other missions that are pretty easy. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Oh well. It's pretty. The original price is 3,800. Okay. And let's see. Oh, this looks quite nice. Who's this? This is, oh, Tonkotsu Ramen. I see. This is the free one, right? This is the completely free one. Except for, spending 2,000. Oh! This just started today, is that right? Ah, that's a pity because we were actually spending quite a bit for, who was that? Matcha ranking. Well, we will be spending more, so let's hope we hit 2,000. And, oh, we'll spend to hit. Yeah, that's the matcha ranking, and there's also the crystal spending event anyway. So yeah, lots of reason to spend crystals during this period. Okay, so yeah, it's likely that we'll be able to complete all these and the crystal spending target to get her skin. Let's check it out. Quite nice, I think. The scrapes and all that are quite nice. Very Japanese, eh? Yeah, Tonkotsu Ramen. I think the piggies are really cute. Is this what we missed? It was Tonkotsu Ramen that we couldn't see the SR animation for, was it? I can't remember, but at least if these pigs are, I was wondering if these pigs are with her in her normal look. Yeah. Oh yeah, we can check that out in the gacha later. But anyway, yeah, over here anyway, the three piggies are so cute! Yeah! Let's see if they do anything else. Oh. Okay. There are only little balls that bounce. Ooh. Not bad, not bad. Ooh! Okay, yeah, I'm looking forward to getting her. And yeah, we can also directly get her for 1,500 skin vouchers. Okay, and next let's check out. This is Kitsune Udon. So for this, there's a discount on skin vouchers. So you buy him, the original price is 1,500. Yeah, you can see how much discount you will get by hitting the target, eh? Like, if you clear within 10 seconds, you can get a 20% discount. Okay, but we are not going to get him anyway. Skin vouchers. Oh, but this is nice! This fox that... Yeah, this is cool. This giant fox that he's just resting on like this. Yeah, it's so majestic. Cool. So pity is not in the chibi. It'll be nice to see this giant fox beside him in the chibi form. He's so injured that he can't open his left eye. Okay. Nice and cute. Okay. That's all? Okay. Alright. And last but not least, there is this. This is Kuruma Prawn. So, similar idea of the discounts by hitting targets, and Ural team, where do they get this from? Like, Oh, so this is like they select our team for us? Is it? Oh, that's the I'm sorry, I'm blind. Yes, this is the opponent. Yeah, okay, so like if we challenge them, then we build our own team. Okay, I see. Oh, that's interesting. So, yeah, okay. So, yeah. So, we'll have to bring like a team that can counter these guys. Okay. And yeah, 3,800 is the original crystal price. Let's check out his animation. Oh, wow, this is pretty too. This almost looks like a frame. Yeah, he looks very cool. Yeah, very cool. And this pose as well, very cool. Okay. Yep. Nice animation for SRZ, even though not many people use it. Well, there is something on the China server that encourages people to use SRs, right? Yeah. True. It's yeah. Okay, so that is for this event. Let's see, what is this one? So this is for counting the total number of skins you collect, eh? If you get 4 of them, you'll get skin vouchers. And at 6, you'll get this. What's this? There's a furniture series for the restaurant. Okay, cool. Yeah. So among this, it's a pity we wouldn't be getting Inari Sushi because I'm not sponsoring this. But yeah. It's a nice skin. Yeah, I'll be looking forward to getting Tonkotsu Ramen skin. Okay, let's go on to the next one. Oh, this is new? Ah, gacha banner. Oh, because it's just past midnight, eh? So there's some new stuff. Let's see. Yeah. This is... yeah, we'll check out the gacha banners later. Delivery double drop, okay. And this is Gate of Trials for Amaebi. Yeah, as usual we wouldn't be doing it. Yeah, not for Amaebi, yeah. Okay. And this is there last week. The summon drop exchange, right? Yep. Summon drop exchange. We did one summon. Oh! Yeah, we did do... Yeah. This was the item that we got after summoning for SPB 52 last week, eh? Since this summon drop was around last week. Yeah, I'm saying that because she was commenting how suspicious it is. Yeah, okay. Okay, next is... These are more gacha banners. And this is also same last week. This is the crystal spending event. We've been spending crystals, yeah. We will probably spend more too. And then there's the matcha ranking event. Yeah. Where the crystals have been spent on. We currently have matcha at 3 star. So we are this is a rerun for the Japan server, so we are planning to get our matcha to 5 star. Yeah. So, yeah. And we are pretty safe at the top 5% as well currently, huh? Which is good. Yeah. And also something that I think has just ended, seems like, is the pineapple cake bingo. Yeah, there was a pineapple cake bingo, but it's no longer here. So seems like anyway we have gotten, we already have the skin, so we were only getting skin vouchers, eh? Yeah. And there was also another one for Sekihan skin roulette. I don't see it here as well. Did it also end? It's gone. Ah, that's a pity. I thought that was quite a pretty skin. Anyway, yeah, let's go on to the gacha! Oh, I was just thinking I can click from here, but nope! There's no button for me to click, so manually. Okay, for the gacha this week, first of all, it's braised noodles. Well, actually, I think Tonkotsu Ramen is really the star here, eh? She's... yeah! The URL has been displaced by the SR. Tonkotsu Ramen is the center of this banner and clearly the main star, right? Yeah, at least from this banner. Well, we don't have her, do we? We have braised noodles at 5 star, so when we pull for this, it would be for Tonkotsu Ramen. And of course, there's also seaweed salad. This is this guaranteed, right? That means Tonkotsu Ramen. Oh, the pigs are here. Yeah, okay. So the pigs are part of her original, her normal one. That's good to know. Yeah. Oh, her chibi does look rather fierce, doesn't it? Yeah. Let's see. Quite nice, quite nice. I think she looks quite nice. Okay, it's the normal animation. Running, slashing. Ooh, this is quite nice. This was here last week. This is the new gacha this week. Oh, it's 4,500. Wait, this is a UR? Okay. Oh, I forgot she's a UR. Let's see. Azuki Jelly. Yeah. Yeah, 4,500. No way that will be for an SR. Yeah, UR. Oh. We have seen her before, right? She looks familiar. Okay. Yeah. Okay, so she's also, let's see, guaranteed gacha, so 100% limited to 3 multis. Yeah. And this was also here last week for 8 treasure rice and. What's his name again? Yang Fang Chang Yu. Yes. Okay. Well. Yeah. Whose face is blocked? Yes. So, other than the gacha this week, there were also some quality of life updates that we noticed in Food Fantasy on the Japan server. First of all, in exploration. Yeah. It seems like finally we can just click one button to collect. Oh, yay! Isn't this awesome? Yeah, it's really long overdue, isn't it? Let's see. Let's just send something. Oh, there's like so many of these. Yeah. Oh, building materials. Oh. Okay. Sil says building materials, so I will listen. Okay, yes, I did accidentally spend quite a bit of building materials on leveling up the fishing ground, which we weren't prioritizing. Accidentally, yes. Okay, anyway, the next one is guild missions. So we can... Oh, there's only one anyway, but there's also a collect all button now. Yeah! This is also like, finally, yeah. And... Oh! Inner bar, which we can now see... Oh! There's nothing here because we haven't bought anything yet. Ah, yes, because it was just past midnight and we have just spent everything in our bar. But okay, so this is basically like an inventory, like a storage, eh? So you can actually see what's inside, what you have bought. Just that there's no change to the fact that it does clear every day. So the ingredients that you have bought, let's say... Oh, what have we been buying recently? I forgot. Buy vodka? Okay. Okay, so I bought vodka from there and you can see it in the storeroom, inventory. Yeah. Yeah. So, yep. So, we'll see our remaining, all our balance items here till the end of the day it gets thrown away. Yep. I guess it's just so that we can see what we have, eh? But we usually just do the same ones every day anyway, based on like what we... Yeah, for the level. Yeah, for same level, we just do the same recipes based on a guide. So this one isn't that necessary for us. Well... Next, we are in our restaurant, seeing a new feature called set. So this one, yeah, this is also like, well, we can finally save our current decorations like this. Well, the preview doesn't look like this, eh? Wait, so if I save multiple ones, I won't be able to tell which ones I'm saving. Is that right? Because like the preview... from the preview... Yeah, okay. Let's try. Like if let's say I change... let's change the wallpaper or something. Okay, yes, that's not the wallpaper, that's the floor. Okay, let's change the floor. Let's change the wallpaper and the floor. Okay. This looks quite nice. And oh, okay. Let's see. I want to change this too. Oh, this is cute. Oh, when did we get this? I don't remember getting this. yeah, this is quite nice, yeah. Oh, this fits the... Eh? Oh. Yeah, this fits the beach theme really well. Okay. Okay, okay, that's all for the demo part, but let's go back to set and... So if I save this in the second one, it'll look the same, yeah? Okay, yes, it does. So, but if I load the first one... Okay, it's back! I heard a sigh of relief from my friends. How about loading the second one? Like... No? Okay, stop calling my taste hideous. I think they are pretty fine, thank you very much. And... Yep, so that are some of the quality of life updates that we have noticed. And that's all for this week. Yeah. So if you enjoyed our video, like, comment and subscribe. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye.